In this video, we will learn to find integral of a times x plus b. Here, a and b are the constants. Let I be equal to integral of a times x plus b with respect to x. Application of linearity property of integral gives us I is equal to integral of a times x with respect to x plus integral of b with respect to x. As a and b are constants, so we can take out the constant, thus I is equal to a times integral of x with respect to x plus b times integral of 1 with respect to x. As integral of x is square of x upon 2 and integral of 1 is x, so I is equal to a times square of x upon 2 plus b times x plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Do not forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integral. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.